cute split sleeve knit top with a rhinestone grommet detail. Okay, we were talking about these sleeve trends, the bell sleeve, the this sleeve, all these sleeve trends. So I was in that spring must-haves meeting, and they said that sleeve trend is not going anywhere, but it's kind of done a little bit differently in 2018. Less dramatic, and you want the slits. So nice. This split sleeve that you're seeing here is a must-have when you think of making an addition to your wardrobe this spring and summer. A302762, this was new as of last week.
Yes, it was.
Comes in some great colors. Yes. I chose red because this is just a true lipstick bright cherry red.
Yes. I mean, just that pop of color. I love red because it's a power color.
Oh, we're in power. Boss lady.
She's
not
lady
bossy,
indeed.
Boss lady. Then we have the yellow, which is called Sun Yellow. Yes. Medium through 3X.
So we had yellow in the top that I'm wearing,
yeah,
but it was more of a softer pastel.
Right.
This has a little more saturation to it.
So pretty. Okay. Navy, which we call around here light navy, and this is going to be available in extra, extra small through 3X. Then we have the black. So here's a great chance to maybe pick up more than one because I think the wearability of this, I definitely get like a black and a white
Absolutely.
And then a color. So black, extra, extra small through 3X. And then your final color choice will be this white, extra, extra, extra. I went through my southern little
extra,
Charlotte.
Extra,
extra, extra.
Read all about it.
I lived in the South for a little while. Sometimes it comes out.
I love
not
to do
making
accents.
Fun, but sometimes I do slip back into it, which is funny because I'm from Minnesota, so go figure.
Interesting.
I lost the Minnesota accent.
Well, I did an English accent on air yesterday, so.
Can you please? You know, can we do a five-second challenge?
If you like,
let's go
totally
through some details in English.
You know, because I was talking about being naughty, and I like to say it in an English accent.
Oh, Angel,
you know, don't
that's
be naughty.
Hilarious.
I'm feeling a little naughty. Are you feeling naughty wearing this?
Oh, I love it.
There we go. I love it indeed. Yes. Okay, I'm done now.
Must have. All right.
So you
it's
have these.
It's too hard to be someone else.
Right? Our gorgeous grommets filled with stones. Then you have that little tie detail. You don't have to worry about it coming undone because we've sewn it together for you. The back of the grommet is smooth. So you don't have to worry about it being itchy, scratchy. And can we show it on you or on Andrea or on Sue? Because you have to see it on the body.
So
on the hanger, it just does not
do it justice. And so it's all about that sleeve detail. There are those grommet details.
I'm sorry for touching your hair.
No, but I just.
But you see, it stops. The detail doesn't start until the sleeve starts. So you don't have to worry about exposing your bra.
Exactly.
You know, like some of those tops that are out there right now that have the open up here, you have to worry about what bra am I going to wear. So with this, it starts at your shoulder seam, goes all the way down. You have those four gorgeous grommets and then just, you know, simple and gorgeous in front.
It's
you can still
beautiful.
Wear a necklace with this if you want to.
Dress it up, dress it down. It's very elevated. This is just such a me piece. I love this piece and this can be yours too. And we're going to take a walk to go see the model. So I will, what colors
we
do we
just
have
need
left
the black.
That we
you
need
grab
to
the
see?
Black, I'll grab the yellow.
Okay. I'll grab the black. This is new this month. It's a semi-fit. It's 60% cotton, 40% polyester. And I'm wearing the extra, extra small for reference. So the length on me is 26 and a half inches. And then here, Sue stands
5'10". I'm stealing this. You should model.
Because
I want the ladies to see it on you.
I don't know if I can do that again next to these gorgeous ladies. So Andrea 5'10", Sue 5'10".
5'9 and a half. See, I took your half inch and she gave it back to you.
Yeah, and we added some a little extra.
It works out.
So gals, it looks great on in any color. This is a great way to pick up more than one color for something that is brand new this month. Through Q Card, you'll have 3 monthly payments. But for $34 and change, I'm not lying when I say I was in a retail store recently and I saw a top like this and I've been on the hunt for a top like this. It was almost double.
Wow.
If not, no, I was more than double the price of this. So you're getting all of those designer details. And when you put it on, it's nice and stretchy, so it's easy to get in and out of. But then it snaps right back. And I like where the elbow is free. Mm-hmm. Free the elbow. So when you move around, it seems
free-elbow-y.
To hit at all the right places to be extremely wearable. It is cute. Extremely wearable.
I think this is really on trend, really updated. It's a wonderful new piece to the Quaker collection, one of my favorite new tops. And then we have great colors and little pops of color with the red and the yellow. I mean, I think that you will reach for this over and over again. And if you're worried about your upper arm, this really is not exposing much skin at all.
Right. And then
it's
I like that the neckline is very simple, that nice little round neckline. So it's a modest neckline. So you're showing some skin here, but not giving it all away.
Exactly.
It's just covered in all the right places. I'm thinking, This is beautiful in Minnesota, the 4th of July, where I grew up. It's still a little chilly.
Yes.
But you've got the sleeve slits, so you're going to get a little bit of air in there and be a little air conditioned.
That's right.
But there are certain times you just need a little more coverage.
Yes. Agreed.
Yeah.
And this is so beautiful because you can dress this up. You can dress it down. You can wear a really gorgeous chunky necklace with this. You can wear a long, I wore a long necklace
tassel.
With it last week, a little tassel, or nothing at all. You don't have to. Just saying, what's nice about this being plain on the front.
Blank.
Is you can add a little bling if you wish, but that detail on the sleeve is sophisticated and gorgeous.
And sometimes I'm literal when I see a rhinestone grommet, I think, well, my jewelry has to be silver, which I did. I did a silver hoop earring, or, you know, it has to be a rhinestone necklace. Mixing the metal is all the rage.
Yes.
And so have some fun. Don't be married to the fact that you're saying with filling in this neckline.
Right.
It can definitely be done with different metals and different colors. Mm-hmm. And different textures.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, I love
that. And it's 60% cotton, 40% polyester. Pardon me. What are the lengths on this again?
So again, on Sue, and I want to make sure I have your size right. It is going to be a medium. So for you, it's 28.5 inches in length. And then here on Andrea, she's wearing it in the large. This will be about 29 inches in length for you as well. So the range is 26.5 to 30.75. So for me, it's 26.5.
Gotcha. Definitely going to the fold of your leg, appropriate for all of the sizes. Kalani had this on last week. Remember, she's 5'2.5", did not overpower her. I mean, you know what? We did a photo shoot a couple weeks ago.
Oh, nice.
And Patrick Hoy,
yes.
Who's my cohort.
I saw him at Patrick.
You will. You will soon. I'm sure
good.
He'll be here a lot
Patrick.
in the next couple months. He'll be here a lot.
So I've heard such good things.
Yes. He's wonderful. And boy, does he know his stuff. Wow. But now I went off track. I forgot what I was going to say.
Oh, so we were doing a photo shoot. We had this top.
Yes. Patrick was at the photo shoot.
Yeah.
I was wearing this top with the big deal pants that we had on last week. There's still a few available, the crop pant. And he posted it. It was just a really playful picture of me.
Oh, I got to go see it.
So many ladies write and say, what is that top? I have to have it.
It is. It's elegant. It's updated. Mm-hmm. A few of these pieces are just so wearable. But what Quaker does is they up the game, right?
You just
added some special details.
That's right.
Like you always say, are whimsical or add smile to your style. Just something
and
that you
like
appreciate. Yeah. Yes. So take that very comfortable, basic 3/4 length sleeve t-shirt and then get that sleeve detailing. That's all the rage with those nice grommet rhinestone detailing throughout. And be comfortable, but look a little extra elevated.
Yes.
It's just a little showstopper.
White, light navy, lipstick red, yellow, and black.
Gotta choose your color. And then it's new this month, so for $34 and change, it's a great value. This is so cute on Kulani. I love all the